Hello, I am Test Drive, and welcome back to another episode of Burnout Revenge, where we are 39% through the game at the beginning of this episode, and here's various other stats and stuff, and we're just going to play, because we have three events to do in this, and, yeah, and then we're going to move on to the next thingy-majigger. I'm going to use this car, because, yeah, I don't know why. Come on, touch his butt. I touched his butt, and I fucked up. Watch me lose. Oh, what? I think we tied there. And we both blew up at the same exact time. What the fuck? That was bullshit. I shouldn't have blown up. I think I was in front of him. By just a very tiny, tiny margin. Okay, let's try this again. Third attempt. Sounds about right. Oh god. Oh lord, babies. It's far. Oh, that works. Oh, cool. Yes! I keep getting traffic picked again. Fuck yeah. Oh, I wanted another one. Oh no, I didn't get it. That guy's dead. Oh, I'm dead. Son of a bitch. Oh, shit. Okay. The fucking traffic car that he checked was going for it. Holy shit. Oh, he's gonna hit. Yep, I knew he was gonna hit a tree. Fucking called the shit out of that. Okay, third place, not the best. No, that's a bus, don't want to check that. Oh fuck. Oh, damn it. Fisher last place died as well, so whatever. Oh shit, okay. Bastard. Oh, I got him. Somehow. Neato. Oh, you son of a bitch game. The traffic. Get the fuck out of here. You get the fuck out of here as well. Oh, he's dead. He fucked himself. I had no part of that fucking. Oh shit! Damn it. Come on. It's just me and this guy. He's gonna get shreked. I need more boost. Game, please. Yes, I got it. Alrighty, so win. You win. Car unlocked. Except for I don't think that I actually unlocked a car from that. Awesome. Everything is awesome. Okay. I thought you'd what? Oh, because I okay. Because I got fucked before. Okay, ooh, I got a takedown on a special car. I don't know what that means, but okay. Yeah, I don't know what the special car is. I really don't. Hey, they're playing a helicopter in the background. Anyways, let's do this race. Eliminator, short reverse. Let's use this car, because why not? There are 10 ranks full of rents. Ranch? Wow. Hello, I cannot English. Ooh, a hot rod. Okay. Okay. Oh, that. He's dead already. He kind of fucked himself there, but whatever. Looks like it somehow. Yeah, it's another eliminator. Forgot about that. Okay, that worked. They're great. Oh, hello. Hey, I got him. Okay. Gotta keep my bearings. Oh, hello. Okay. Okay. Damn, that van got some fucking air. Holy shit. He fucking flew straight the fuck up. Trick shot. All of the traffic's... Oh, I got a takedown out of that somehow. Cool. Oh, I thought he was dead, but he wasn't. Okay. Aw, you cocklicker. Okay. I need to go very fast to avoid being in last place. Okay. Just about dingled myself there. Yeah, I got him. What? Oh, he died too. Cool. I'm not sure how I got taken out there, but okay. Oh, hey, I got him. Don't know how I got him, but I got him. Oh, shit. Fuck. Come on. Don't pass me, don't pass me, don't pass me, don't... Fuck. Wait. I won. Oh, he wrecked. Oh, okay. He wrecked after I wrecked, so I won. Cool. Oh, that's nice. Did that one on the first try, didn't I? Hell yeah. I unlocked a new event too, apparently. Seven stars in next rank. Look at me do math. Very simple math. Okay, we have a Grand Prix and a traffic attack. I'm gonna do the traffic attack first. And we're going to use this car. I don't know why, but we're gonna use this car. Third attempt, because I suck balls and this is hard. Probably because I suck balls, but you know. Oh shit. Hello, traffic. Do that, do that, do that. Like, I have to go like 10 miles per hour to actually be able to hit anything. Because I suck so fucking bad. So, like, I'm just gonna lay off the boost. Unless I'm, like, way far away from the next traffic. Like this. Oh wow, I just skimmed right over the top of that car. Come on. I don't really care if I'm only getting one side of traffic. I just got a pop-up for iTunes update, which I literally just installed an iTunes update today. What the hell? Okay. They're great. Oh shit, okay. Got the silver medal. You get 500,000 for the gold medal. Going for Glad. Double cash, oh you son of a bitch. Oh my god, car. A trick shot. Okay. I'm gonna get a trick shot off of that. Why car? Please, no. I do not want to slide, you son of a bitch. But you not, seriously. Oh. I have never crashed here before. Let's just have me crash here, because why not? Ugh. And not reset me until, like, I have, like, 5 seconds remaining. I'm exaggerating, like, everything right now. Oh, god damn it. I'm gonna lose. My car won't fucking reset. Crap. Why does it take so long for your car to reset in this race? Damn it. Oh, well, I'm gonna do it later. Because I don't want to record more attempts at it. Huh, that was stupid. Okay, let's just keep going, because I don't really know, and I don't really care how much, how long this is so far. We're just gonna do this, and then we're gonna end off the episode, and then however long the episode is however long it is, so. If it's 10 minutes, it's 10 minutes. Not, it's not. Okay, sounds good to me. Give me your butt. Oh, you fucking asshole. How did that equal me dying? Like, seriously, what? How does that make sense at all? Wow, that guy's stupid. Like, how did that equal me getting taken out of you? Oh, that's wonderful. I don't understand what's going on in this race right now. I don't really understand what's going on in this game right now, to be really honest. Oh, that's wonderful. Second time I've crashed there. Somebody else did, so I'm not as sad. Somehow I'm in last place, though. I'm not sure how that works. They crash and burn, but don't die. Oh, okay, I'll take credit for that. He was gonna run into that anyways, but I kind of tapped him. So it's, I guess it's my, because of me. Because of me. Oh god. Oh shit, okay. Not even sure where first. Oh, there's second place there. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Oh god. Oh, I'm dead. Wonderful. Oh, got an after touch takedown. Cool. I will accept your after touch takedowns. Yeah, in the truck. Oh shit. Okay. Please let me in. Oh. I got him. Oh, there's another car I've killed. Oh, get sandwiched. Sandwich! Fuck off. You might run well. Fuck off. Oh, he's dead. Oh, I'm almost dead. Okay. Oh, that was... I almost hit a bus, and that would have been very bad. Very bad. Slide it! Oh, that didn't work. Good air. Where did I get air from? God damn it. I guess I didn't get a new revenge rival. Oh god, everybody just died in front of me. Oh, I didn't get another revenge rival. Cool. Oh, I got him. Oh, I guess I'm going up here. I don't really know what's up here. But I guess good things. Oh, cool. Cool. That works. Whatever. Still in first. I didn't die. Holy shit, I suck today.
Oh god.
Okay, I have everything I could under control right now. Okay. Oh fuck me. Yep. I think I got it. I should be credited for that. Cause I'm technically the one that got him, because I hit a car that hit a bus, and he hit the bus, because the bus stopped. Eh, bus stopped. Why are the people like that far ahead? Well, now they're not. Y'all can stay back there. Y'all don't come back now. Oh shit. Oh, finish line. Oh, don't die right behind the finish line. Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. That's how we do it. In Burnout, I think. Alrighty. Next race. I are winning. I are win-roaring. Check out driver details. Ooh, we're here. White Mountain. The racist mountain. Trump Mountain. Fucking Trump Mountain. Hello, revenge rival. Well, revenge rival from the last. Oh, hello! You are an idiot. Jesus. He tried to kill me and he killed himself. Oh, God. Oh. Oh. Not sure how I got credited for that, but okay. Oh, son of a bitch. How did I get taken out? You didn't even hit me. Well, I got a takedown, apparently, because I got full boost. Get all of them. What? Are you game? Are you okay? That was extremely dumb. Oh, hello, person that's stuck. I'll help you out. I'll help you out too. What the fuck? Why are they all going backwards? No. This is the way the track goes. You're stupid. Well, it's not really a track, but still. I don't even know if they're all gonna be able to, like, continue the race. That one guy was really fucking stuck. Okay, yeah, this place is really hard to go through. I can't see jack shit. Awesome air. Awesome air. Maximum awesome rating. Yay me. Oh, hey, dude, there you go. Oh, well, well, wow. Night English today, please. Oh, fuck. I was almost drifting on that turn a little bit too much. Almost. Oh, god damn it. Good boosting. Oh, that guy's dead. Oh, God. Everybody's touching me. Oh. I got a double takedown somehow. Oh, that's a bus van. Bus van. Bus van. Rocket man. Well, I guess I'm going this way. Cool beans. Oh, please. Okay. Didn't realize that that was that shortcut. It was a fucking jump. Oh, shit. Oh shit! Anus! Oh, it reset me right away! Nope, fuck you! Fuck! Oh, it's two laps, never mind. I was thinking it was only one lap, I'm like, the finish line's right up here, god damn it! Now I'm in last place. Because Stuck Man apparently became not Stuck Man. See if they get stuck again and die. My car's just sliding sideways, and it flips over. Yeah, this car is way too drifty. Oh, that guy's stuck as shit. Got him, somehow. I'll take it. Okay. I don't know how I got to take that. This game's just a whole lot of I don't know how the fuck I managed to do that, but I did manage to do it somehow. This guy's gonna die. Just like, oh, you son of a bitch. Damn it. Oh. He just got absolutely destroyed. I don't know if I want to go this way, because there's a big thing here. Or no, it's not up here. It's further down. It's that area. You don't want to go in that area, because it sucks balls. Especially if you're going slow. This way. What? What? I didn't even hit it. I have one. God damn it, now I'm not taking a shortcut. Fuck you. When I think about you, that's what I think about you. If that would have hit you, that would have been shooting you. Get off my fucking couch. Okay, 3x boost. Oh, fuck. Fuck you, 4x boost. Oh, balls. Okay. Oh, that was almost perfect. If I wouldn't have hit that wall at the end there, that would have been perfect. What the hell? I don't even know what the hell that was. I just hit it. Thinking it was a traffic vehicle of some sort. Oh, God. Don't hit the auto boost. Oh, I hit a car. God damn it. Oh, I'm gonna get him. Wait, where'd he go? Hello? Good shortcut, because why the hell not? Well, the last guy didn't make it. Because I'm apparently not in first. Okay, can't fuck up on this. Aim! No! Fuck off. Oh my god. Seriously, just fuck everything. Hey, I got in first, I think, because first guy crashed. Let's see. Awesome. Oh, okay, it didn't give it to me. Cool. I was just like, named Driver 1, Driver 5, Driver 4. And I'm just here with, I think my name is Test Drive. I don't know. I think it showed my gamer tag. Okay, hey, we're in the Sunshine Keys, right? That's what this place is called. Come on, give me the... fuck. Okay, I got the takedown I wanted. Oh, hey, we're going this way, apparently. Oh, hey, we're going this way, apparently. This car is way too goddamn drifty. No, stop. Trucks and things and stuff. Some things and... taxis and stuff. Can I please get a takedown on these guys? That'd be great. You just let me have a takedown. Oh, that was a truck that I almost died because of. Okay, didn't realize there was a jump there. Yep. Challenge target achieved. I don't know what that means. Okay, to the left. Everything goes in the box to the left. In the closet, there's definitely my shit. Something about not touching it. Lyrics of songs, yay. I am a meme head, and I like singing songs. Perfect lap. I just keep checking traffic. I thought I crashed, at least I didn't. My car is very sad up front, but not really in the back, oddly enough. Oh, hello. Trick that almost hit me. I've been boosting for so long now. Seriously, I've been boosting for so long. Hey, I got a takedown somehow. Cool beans. Thanks for the 4x boost. Oh. That guy just chose a bad time to drive in front of me. Guess I'm going this way. Oh no! Oh, okay, I had to reset himself for some reason. Nope, you little bitch, get back here. Yeah! There we go. Okay, why did you do that to me? I blame it all on the game. Because it literally reset me like right in front of a truck and I couldn't even stop, god damn it. Oh, well, son of a bitch. Oh wait, second place? Could we go all the way? First place. Come on. Nope, he's way the fuck up there, holy shit. Please don't say that was driver 5 or whatever. I really don't want to restart this. I just... Damn it! Fuck you, driver 5. So this episode was a whole lot of fail. Hope you enjoyed it, because I sure as shit somewhat did. Hey, I got a new car. Ooh, it's like the GTO looking from the back car. Not really sure what it looks like from the front, but it looks like the brake lights are GTO-ish on the back. I did a takedown on the special car again. Still not sure how or what the special car is. So, cool beans. Also, I did a wrench takedown apparently. Okay, so I got... Okay. I got another one of these. I guess that's cool, whatever. Okay, so anyway, thank you all for watching this video of Burnout Revenge. We'll be back in the next episode after I get all those stars I missed. Well, 2 stars. We'll be working on the dangerous section. So thank you all for watching. And I'm out of here. See ya.